Okay. There we go. Now we're up and running. Time to go pick up this quest. Welcome back for more 14, by the way, everyone. Doing the raid series. Oh, that's cool. Eater of Souls. That's a very nice name for this first bit of the raid. I'm sure everything is okay. Mm-hmm.
Everything's fine. Don't worry about it.
Also, Nitwitch is here.
No, I'm not.
Oh, never mind. Nitwitch does not exist.
Thank you.
Yep, you're welcome. Can't have that.
I would be very upset if you were supplying your viewers with misinformation.
Oh. Oh, we gotta go down. Okay. Oh, that's right. The thing, like, showed up down here in the ethereal sea at the end of the last one. That's right.
You know where the fuck you're going? I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
You gotta go down. If you go, like, straight out from where the lift came down, there's a channel. Well, here, actually, I'll... There's not gonna be anything aside from the raid things are going in together, so might as well get you to the party now. Party now.
It's like, I already talked to the dude, but I'm having trouble finding him.
Turn right, right now. Yeah, down there. Hello.
Oh, I didn't know that I could go this way.
Yep. Yeah, down here with the Ragnarok.
I originally was in here, and then I was like, well, where the fuck do I go now? So then I went out, and apparently that was just a bad choice.
Yeah, it's over on this other little side here by the lens. Passage to the IT school. Oh yeah, there it is.
We broke reality.
Oops. God damn it. Again.
Yeah, I know. We should stop doing that.
We really should. Somebody should talk to us about this.
Somebody needs to stop me!
So we need to have an intervention.
You can't just lol everywhere.
Hi, Fortunalt. Your ass is immaculate. Oh man, there was a post I saw today on the food subreddit. So there was, you know, the person a while back that did like a grilled cheese and it had like a fried egg, which I tried, and it was a fucking great idea. This person did like a scrambled eggs grilled cheese?
Yeah.
So it was, you know, they mixed their scrambled eggs with a whole bunch of cheese and then put those between the
That's
bread.
That's not a grilled cheese, Eric!
I don't... Yeah, I know. Still eat it anyway. I don't care what it's called.
Oh, you
know what I just thought of? Wait, what? I can't really hear you very well.
That fucking kimchi grilled cheese I made.
Oh, that was so good.
Caramelized kimchi and onions.
Oh, that was some good shit.
Bacon jam. I'll have to make that again soon. It's really good.
I love being thrown into risky situations. Is the pressing matter how your immaculate butt cheeks are pressing up against the inside of your rope? Oh. He looks like a fun dude. Don't worry. I have a long history of dealing with menaces.
Get a hobby.
We're all gonna die. Everybody's gonna die. Yeah, but that's what happened last Tuesday. And then we had tacos. You better start making tacos for when I get back. Well, good thing I have really big hands.
I don't, my hands are so small.
Oh no, how are you gonna hold all those lemons?
I'm not.
Oh no. Ninth circle. Alright, let me know when it ding dangles for you. Excuse me. I'm getting cute. Chicken fingies are good.
They would definitely be better with like a ranch dressing.
Oh yeah, definitely, but they're still very tasty. Dramatic organ music. That was very fast.
I mean, are you surprised?
No. Excuse me. Alright, let's see it. This already looks pretty cool. Oh shit. The music. Oh, fuck. This is fucking cool. Oh my god. What the fuck? Kaidos. Alright. Well, this is sick. Ooh. Oh, man!
Straight. Wrong F word.
Eat fire truck.
See, you just get me.
It's red. That means it is good flavor like strawberry. Oh man, this is such a bop. Oh no, Phenom.
Okay, so it seems like he like absorbs souls and their talents.
I like that we have voice lines. Whoa.
Okay, so they're getting big war.
Okay. Hey, Blizzard. Love the way these things look. Oop. Okay, that gets smaller. Oh, dual spell.
So fire expands, ice shrinks.
I was in the pool! Okay, so. Okay, and fire looks like it's gonna go off first. Okay. Oh, this is so cool! I can already imagine the Savage for this one. I'll be sure to have to watch some videos of it since I am not doing this tier.
I mean, give it a couple weeks, you'll be able to find it on YouTube.
Yeah. It always fails if I get really bored. I'm sure every once in a while Steph will have someone who's not there and I can just hop in for a night. I like that the voice lines change depending on what he's absorbed.
Well, that's what I meant, like, he's absorbing the souls. Okay, so stand where it's slower.
Oh, yeah. Okay, then those are gonna go...
in an AoE.
Oh, and we got double stack.
Okay, so they all explode at the same time. You just wanna stand at the edge of the circle by one of the slope ones.
Well, one guy we kept running with the fucking stack. Bruh, we're in a level 90 raid and you know you're running with the stack marker. What are you doing? Oh, and behind. Okay. Alright. Now what are we doing for the soul? Healer. Looks like. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Thinkbuster.
Oh, we gotta drag him out, drag him out, drag him out, drag him out.
The other tank doesn't care.
This is like he fucking ate the carbuncle. This is all like carbuncle
stuff.
That's
what I was thinking.
No, I should be over there, but I'm in between these two at least. Oh, ecliptic meteor. This one's not glowing. Get behind the one that's not glowing. Oh dear.
They all are in the group of me!
Well, at least both the healers were alive along with me, so should be able to get everybody back up. I just realized one of our people is named Hat's Face Sandwich. Okay, mage. Ooh, okay. Okay, well, those are gonna grow probably, so we wanna be over here between the ice, I'm guessing. Oh, shit!
Reverse! Reverse, reverse!
Oh, it's because there's the rune of which one grows. They did the fire rune, and so the fire grew. God damn, this music is so good! Okay, Martialist. Yeah! Alright, knockback. With expanding things. Okay, get behind him, get behind him, get behind him. He's gonna do a front half afterwards. Yep. Yeah, we're doing alright. Like, there's been a lot of dying, but we're doing alright. Okay, so this is Carbuncle kind of shit again. Okay. Remember to go behind the one that isn't glowing. Hey, we're all here. Okay.
Spread.
And away from that one that just blew up. That's not gonna blow up now. Stack. Fuck yeah, nice job, people. Okay, gotta pull these out.
It's definitely easy to learn. It's just, you know.
Yeah, it's very readable. Okay, away from the middle.
You just gotta, you know, die a few times before you
learn. Okay, I'm trying to remember, like, what Kokaidos was in Greek mythology, because I know that's a thing. This whole thing is Greek mythology, but like, yeah, but like, I'm trying to remember what Kokaidos was.
I don't remember. I can look it up. I mean, it was probably like a titan or some like.
I think
monster.
So. It might have been like a cyclops. Okay, so we gotta watch what rune he flashes. Flames growing. Okay. Same thing.
It says ice flame summoning. So
well,
ice
flame means he does both, and because they were both called ice flame summoning. It's based on the rune that goes flash.
I just thought maybe there was a way to tell before it flashes.
No, that's the trigger. Okay, and flame's gonna grow. Ice is gonna stay the same. If the ice rune does it, the ice shrinks and the flame does not grow. Mm-hmm. Okay, knock back. Edge of the middle. Okay, spreaders.
Yeah.
Oop, get behind. I'll get front. In front. Rear means he's gonna do a behind. Oop, here you go. Have some heals.
Pop.
Yeah, might as well. GG. Nice work, people. Well, that was the first fight. This bodes well for the rest. That was fucking cool. Alright, what do we got loot-wise? Healers, have a come.
For real?
Oh yeah, I wonder what the gear that we get for trading these in looks like. I hadn't actually looked. I got a pants.
I got a gauntlet.
Nice. Hello. Athena. She doesn't look crazy at all.
Never.
Damn, La Habrea, why you stick your dick in cray cray?
It's always the quiet ones.
Oh boy.
Coco, you're in my way.
Coco says, yeah. Good job. Oh boy. Yep.
Hot. Sorry, Eric. Gonna stick my dick in crazy.
Oh boy, we're stitching people together. That bodes well. Okay, Shao Tucker. For science.
Fucking monitor.
Dude.
You're pretty, but you're not a good window. The River of Wailing in the underworld in Greek mythology. Cocytus flows into the River Acheron, on the other side of which lies Hades, the underworld. So it is one of the rivers of the underworld. One of the five.
Today I learned there was more than just the Styx.
Oh yeah. There's the Styx, Legathon.
Oh, duh.
Acheron and Cocytus.
Okay, never mind. I didn't ever know there was more than one, but I had forgotten. I have forgot.
I know you knew of Lethe, you just probably forgot it was a river.
Well, and Phlegathon.
Which is ironic that you forgot Lethe, because it is associated with, like, removing memories. Like, it makes the dead forget their memories.
Yeah.
Or whatever.
Don't worry, friends. It's just La Habrea. Don't worry about it.
The next fight looks wild.
Looking at things?
I have up a guide.
Oh.
Just in case I need to. Just in case we stumble on, like, move mechanics.
Hmm.
I saw what the boss looked like, and it looks crazy.
Oh. Damn, I guess I should have remembered how to do magic.
Fuck. Have a fuzzy footrest.
What if in the end you were the fuzzy footrest?
Oh my god.
Okay. Why are your science companions little chickens?
Get them over here.
Let me traumatize them.
Just forget everything you know about La Habrea from the past. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
That's cool. We got a logo made for our crafty group.
Okay, that's a real fucking cool logo, I gotta say.
Yeah.
Real fucking cool.
Apparently we even got merch.
Damn.
I mean, it's like a basic shop, but it looks like you can get just the skull and needle or like the full thing. I would definitely get the skull and needle.
Yeah, that's real cool. Yeah, I guess the Ethereal Sea is kind of the underworld. Eric, stop simping for your mom.
I can't help it.
Damn, what a mama boy.
Boy, we'll try. Damn, everybody's trying to steal my meth.
Oh, fucking damn it.
Damn it.
Do we want to take a closer look at the spooky castle? Ah, Orosite. Always causing problems. No, don't tell La Habrea about the hardest to speak.
I don't want more Ultima, goddammit.
What could go wrong?
Hello, Eric.
Why are you talking to yourself?
I don't know. Sadly, I am not super cool. I don't have big, long, cool Greek name. Rip. I guess it's Temis. Yep. I was confused once, and then I joined the cult, and everything made sense. Join us. Ha ha. Oh boy, I love challenges.
You just love getting challenged.
Yeah, don't cry about illusions. Mother knows best. Damn, really calling my ether thin? Rude. My ether thick! Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. We love pulsating blobs.
No, we don't.
Wait, what? Are we fighting the whole fucking castle? The fuck? Well then. We're fighting that one thing Sid made in Toy Story. Oh, that's a nice orb.
You're a nice orb.
Oh! Are you gonna ponder me?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I'm gonna ponder your orb so good.
Yes.
I'm sure we're fine in the giant purple doom marble.
Yeah. Nothing could go wrong.
I like
the just like one random wing.
Well, this area is all fucking cool looking in here. Hi, pumpkin. We heard you like spooky castle, so we put a soul in your spooky castle. That's probably fine.
Nothing could go wrong with making inanimate objects conscious and sentient.
Yeah.
What is my purpose?
Pass butter.
Oh god!
If this guy doesn't shoot a laser out of his red eye at least once in this fight, I will be disappointed. Oh, this is a... Well, if this is how the arena looks, that'll be kind of funky. Alright. And circle. Let me know when you're out of the scene. Ready? Let's go. Man, I'm loving these instant cues. Hey, that chicken is not for you, buddy.
It'll stop after this week, don't worry.
That's part of the reason I wanted to get it, like, done now. When everybody's like, oh boy. This is wild. Yeah, the arena is, like, separated like that. Okay. I'm interested to see what the I'm sure it'll be like this fucking bop and jam for the first three, but I'm sure there's different music on the last fight. I'm curious what it'll be.
I am pandemonium.
Oh, it's Beats.
From
That, it has a soul. Even Carbuncle talk.
He just said...
Carbuncle might have just said, I'm so hungry, I must eat, but it still talked.
All right. Ah, this new track is so good. Holy fuck.
You will go no further. Like a spider, I spin my web.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, that was interesting.
This prison offers no escape.
Oh, look, little tiny dungeons. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Ultima, cool. Damn, what a simp. Okay, and it seems like we want to get away from these things once they drop. Oh, yeah.
I think you just soak it on the initial hit, and then...
Yeah, it looks like they either do a puddle or a donut. I'm sure those are larger in Savage. Ooh, owie.
Yeah, that was a lot for a
tank. Oh, double tank. Double tank. Hello, my friend. Multi-tank blasto.
Right.
Okay. There's one of these in the gold list too. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, we can cross over to the other parts. I'm gonna guess we want to do that. Yeah. Looks like we gotta, like, spread out and weird. We gotta, like, be apart from each other and apart from the little silk bindings as well, or else you get...
I don't know how you're supposed to do that well.
Oh. I think it's just a matter of, like, proper spacing, which we're just kind of figuring out on the fly. Oh, okay.
Stay where you are.
Okay, that was a little less ouchy with us. Oh, double tank time.
Kind of mean doing a group stack and then a double tank buster.
You're right.
It's like, haha, hope you didn't use it, all of your myths up already.
Okay, so there's going to be a bridge over there. Oh, get off that side. Oh, we gotta get. Oh god, we gotta get over here. Across the bridge.
Oh. I didn't know it was gonna get that big. I thought I might still have a corner.
Nope. Okay, we got donuts. Okay.
Okay, it looks like it's just a pretty wide healer check.
Yeah. Oh, and a knockback now. Woo! Ooh, that's a big knockback. He had to be on the edge. Yep. Okay, we got the roundabout. Okay, so we just gotta get over here and then go, 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 go. I'm gonna guess one tank in each.
Yeah. Usually red means tank.
Yeah, tank towers. Okay. Okay, we do have a bridge on that, on the right side.
Okay,
to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
Stay where you are.
Okay. Okay, and this is the web chaining. Yeah, that's tricky to get spaced right.
Mm-hmm. Especially with the two poles.
Oh, off, behind the head, behind the head. About. Blast, 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 blast. Tank stuff. Okay, those are the AoEs. Nice! Oh, that was a cool fucking fight, too.
Yeah.
God damn, this tier is fucking sick! This time.
I got Greaves.
I think I also got... Oh no, I got the chess piece. Nice.
Very lucky.
Bye, Monster House. hello. Big rainbow thing. It might be. Okay, so it sounds like we're fighting Themis next. I'm interested to see what his fight is. Kind of. Hi, pumpkin. Welcome back.
I don't know if there's anything you want me to get you on Saturday from the bakery.
Probably okay.
Okay. I was gonna grab some scones for my parents. But I have to order them because my mom's weird and doesn't like icing on her scones.
And you get a soul. And you get a soul. Everything gets soul. Pumpkin, why are you eyeing my chicken? Well, you see, Laha Brad, about that. Like how we're just like, that's cool. That's really good information. Yep. That is a good question. The last our site was dealing with Ultima. Thank you. interesting.
So you're saying the RSI drove her crazy? Wow. Never would have seen that coming.
Right. Damn, I gotta beat up Elidibus again. Damn.
Elidibusy.
Alright, 11th circle.
Beat them enough, they be submissive. That is what I am hearing.
I don't think these are the kinds of life lessons you're supposed to be learning.
Too late. I've learned it. It's in my brain meat.
Oh no. That's not good.
It's in my brain meat. Forever. Oh, I have turned Hannah on to the grapefruit tangerine margaritas.
Oh yeah, we still have some of that. Nice.
Yeah. I was talking to her about it after, like, Cinco de Mayo. And she was like, I've never heard of that, but I want it now. So I was telling her about it, and she asked me the other day, she was like, so about those margaritas, where do you get them from? Like, what store do you usually shop at? And so I told her, like, oh, I think they have them at Central Liquor and the St. Anthony Liquor.
God, those pictures on those horrible websites. What horrible websites are those on?
Pretty much.
Well, this is a cool looking arena.
And she's like, okay, and what brand are they? And I'm like, oh, I don't remember the brand.
I suppose I have Athena to thank.
I forgot
for
that's what his voice sounds like.
I forgot that's what his voice sounded like too.
He's such a femboy. I assumed it sounded more tenor-y.
All right.
I am Elizabeth.
Okay, we're fighting Principality from Shin Megami Tensei. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
But yeah. And I'm like, I don't remember what brand it is, but it's pretty obvious. It's just with, like, the pre-mixed stuff. And so
it's Jose Cuervo.
Yeah, I know that now. She sent me a text at, like, 2 p.m. with a picture, and she was like, is it this one? And I'm like, yes. That one. Very art deco in here.
Yeah, very cool arena, and I like the principality look for him.
My heart quivers in anticipation.
I like that we have this music for this too. But a remix version. Oh, it expands. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh.
And then that expands out.
Okay, it's
instead
just
instead of traveling out. The light out and then out.
Yeah.
Dark is out and then in.
Yeah. Okay.
Guessing we're gonna get a debuff?
That would be my assumption. Yep.
Yeah, I have darkness.
Okay, I think you want to be in the opposite.
Yeah. Yeah, because it says balance your Aether.
Yeah, it's like any of those ones. Oh no, our healers are dead.
These magics are not for you to be.
Oh yeah, and it's just tanks and reapers up.
Yep. Yeah, it's a wipe. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk into the wall. What do you mean, opposite of what?
My heart quivers in anticipation.
You didn't see the debuff? Oh, Nor.
Oh, dear.
You're a healer!
and say if anybody should be seeing their debuffs. I know not everybody has an ideal setup on being able to see everything on their. But
I know I need to. I need to move my debuffs and make them bigger. I keep meaning to move them above my health bar and
okay.
Then I forget.
Out and out.
Oh, I moved in too fast. Shit.
Out and out. Dark and light.
The balance must needs be maintained. Will you be judged worthy to exist?
Back. Get back in.
Knock back
and probably stay out.
Yeah, because it says light gathering.
Yeah.
So.
Knock back and out. Okay.
Okay.
Tank stuff.
Why is it named Dyke?
Dark and light again. Opposites.
Will light embrace or darkness?
Okay, make sure you stay in your circle. Oh, and out.
Will you be judged worthy?
Hooray, we're worthy to exist. Oh, that's big. Pull it out. Okay. In. Nope. And I guess we probably want to get away after that. Yep, okay. That looks cool.
I am the emissary, and I shall never die.
How about that?
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? Ooh, okay. So we gotta go out and then in.
Yeah.
But within your circle.
Okay,
knock back within your circle. And stay out afterwards.
Embrace or darkness consume.
Okay, out and then in. We're gonna have to get in there once that goes off, so get to the edge of this. So we gotta go out and then in on the purple one and stay away from the yellow one.
Yeah. So this side.
Yep, and then in. Oh, and then there's more. Oh wait, no, they're not. Okay, now we got spreads. And then knock back and then back in. But that was there before.
Oh, there is.
Yeah, because he does this, and then we have to get away. Come back in after the knockback. Run back in.
Oh, that's a very small cut. Will you be judged worthy to exist? I did see that arrow got on.
Yeah, I saw too.
So, anyways, ask if they want help with
anything. Yeah, once we finish the last raid.
With how smoothly these have gone so far.
Yeah.
Knock on wood.
Yeah. We haven't seen the last fight in tier yet. Either way, very cool. I like them all so far.
A chest piece.
Nice. I got a gloves. Wow. Hi, Themis.
Themis says hi.
desire of justice.
Mook also likes just tits.
Oh. No butts are nice too. Rip.
We must talk to him of judgment.
Oh no, why are we filling Elidibusy with our ether? Our warm ether.
We are pumping them full of it.
Oh.
Go off, pianist. Go off.
Yeah.
That little trill. They were just living for that moment. This is a very beautiful piano piece.
Yeah. Very Moog. Nice.
Moog. Time to learn.
Tinkle, tink, tink, tinkle, donk.
I know that you're terrible at playing the piano, but...
Oh, I know.
I'm sure you could figure out that piece.
I forgot.
Oh, no. So much money that your parents invested for just for you to forgot.
Yeah, that would suck.
Like, I know my mom gives me crap for me not playing my cello, even though I own my own cello. But we didn't invest as much money in a cello as your parents did in all of your piano lessons and pianos.
Very true. Of course I did. I'm good at making friends.
And
I'm a friendly cat dad. Glizzies and boikas for everyone.
I'm an angy bitey dragon girl.
That checks out.
Do I get friends?
You get biting. Well, damn, that isn't that convenient.
Do you want to make Pumpkin really angry and hold hands like gay people?
Wow. You're so cute.
You're cute.
So gay. Big gay energy.
You're perfect. You're perfect, so we're perfect together.
Oh god.
Great. I can reference Wicked in any situation.
Dancing to life. Kicking the children. Right in their little face.
You know what was truly tragic? One of the people that, like, I think she must live around here, because I know she's a regular at the coffee shop. And she comes into the bakery fairly regularly as well. But she came in after going to the coffee shop just to get a couple things. And she was just standing and waiting, and her coffee just, like, yeets itself out of her hand and all over the floor. And she was like, I didn't even get to take a single sip from it. And I'm like, I'm so sorry. I was like, let me get you some paper towels. And she's like, I just hope I'm not burned. I'm so sorry for the mess. Can I mop it up? And I'm like, no, you're not gonna mop it up. We'll mop it up.
Oh boy, this quest is called A Mother's Touch. It's a mother's touch, not a mommy's touch. Come on.
Oh, that reminds me of some customer I got in the other day.
Oh no.
he was weird. I feel like something had to have been wrong with him mentally.
Oh no.
He came in and he was like, oh, I just want, like, he's like, can I get 2 lemon bars? I'm like, yeah, of course. And how did he phrase it? He said, like, 2 lemon bars for my mommy, because that's what we do, right? Make our mommies happy. And I was like, yeah, lots of moms like lemon bars. And I'm like, how do I fucking respond to this? Eric, he had to at least be like 45.
If you're a grown-ass man going out and buying stuff for your mom, please don't refer to her as mommy.
Yeah, he referred to her as mommy at least 3 times.
Oh, that's cringe, bro.
It was really uncomfortable.
If mom never did science, would she just actually be my mom instead of crazy? Dad? Yeah, maybe. Damn, oof.
Rub it a boy.
Twelve circle.
Oh, wow. Coco like the rubbies.
Oh boy.
God, time to beat up mama.
Oh boy.
Time to beat up mommy.
Please. All right. Aw, oh, yeah, more instant cues. Ooh. This looks cool.
You have done well to reach the seat of godhood. Now, bear your souls to me.
Okay. Oh, here comes the bop.
Oh god, that is a bop.
Alright, what's she look like? Oh, hello.
Mommy?
Ooh. Oh, this looks sick. Yeah. Oh, this is
very near reminiscent.
Yeah, this feels
music.
Very near.
I will do it for you.
For me.
Okay.
Right, being as funny as it is.
Okay, we have glowies on the wings.
Yeah. I'm gonna guess don't be on the purple. Nope.
Okay. Okay, so whatever side they're on, it's gonna go blasto.
But it was on both sides.
It went in order. They appeared in order.
I didn't see it go in order.
Okay.
Tethers.
Okay, so we got tethers and lasers. Okay. Okay, so okay. Don't be on that side.
Green first, then purple.
Yep. Okay, so and this red. Side, that side, this side. And across. And back.
Oh, God. I didn't realize there was diagonals involved. Oh, it's because she's not pointed straight.
Yeah, it's based on her.
I was just banking on her being pointed straight. Oh.
Oh, wait, no. Yeah, nope.
We're so early in the battle, it was not worth.
Yeah.
Also appreciation for double frost tank.
Oh yeah, so it is. Okay, so here's the wings. That side first.
Yeah.
Then this side.
Green, purple.
And then still this side.
And
so
red.
Cross over after green and stay on that side. Angels. Two of them will
do. You know
do
what I have to wonder?
Hmm.
Isn't Savage, right? If which wing is on depends on what shape the AoE is.
Yeah, I would not be surprised. Okay, so green side, purple side, red's on the same side. Okay, so just cross over and stay over. Stay.
So I can definitely see, like, them all being directionals, you know? Like, a cone pointed.
Yeah, I can see that.
Depending on which wing. Which would be a fucking bitch to keep track of.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we got a line AoE tank buster. Super chain theory. Oh boy. Oh, what the? Oh, what the fuck? Well, everybody's going over here, so.
Oh, it's because it's donut.
Oh, I see. Okay, I wasn't sure what.
That makes more sense now that it's happened.
Yeah, okay, another super chain theory. Okay. Looks like
they're
we have a.
Donut.
Well, this one
but
goes off
one
first.
Goes off first. Yeah.
Yeah, so we gotta be here and then move. Donut. Okay, the donut cascade. Oh.
I don't know if that was lag or a knockback, but someone just like yeeted themselves off the arena.
Oh jeez. Oh. Oh, it does that whole quadrant.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, jeez, okay. Oh, we can't jump right now.
Oh, no.
Okay, so we have these. Watch out for... Oh, and then those are going to go off.
God,
oh, boy, okay, get off.
Spot.
Yeah, there's only two safe spots. Jump. Yeah, this is very. Okay, we got half. That half. And then this half. Okay.
Yeah, so stay here until the last
so
one.
Yep,
goes.
Keep go. Let it go. Buy that one healer.
Okay, we got the full arena back now.
Okay. Okay, whoa.
And obviously, AoE. Okay, stay in the middle. DPS check.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, boy. Holy fuckaroonie. Healers are dead.
And we just hit.
Yep. I kind of want to see.
Ooh. Oh, and then it splits in half.
Okay, there it wipes us. So it's like, it's got to wipe us. The bar filled up.
To do that in.
Oh, this music's so good. Curious what the second half of this and the Savage version is. Okay, that half, the other half, and then back. Okay. Cross.
Oh my god, fucking god. This healer really just like does not understand.
Yeah, that, I always see them standing in the wing one. Okay, that half. Same half. Other half, okay. Stay. Cross. Okay, line AoE at me. Donuts over here by me. Okay, another super chain. Okay, short donut first. Like as soon as that initial one like flashes before it actually goes off, start moving.
It's the same with the wings too, I noticed.
Yeah.
If you wait for it to finish, you're already dead.
Okay. These ones are disappearing. This half, then across, and then stay across.
Stay.
Yep.
And once again, they went into the bad.
Oh, that one healer just not get that one at all. Oof.
Okay, yep.
Okay, we're all alive. Just remember, avoid AoEs, be safe.
Yep.
Thank you.
stop taking your AoE into the fight. Okay, two more.
Yep, we got him. We got him.
One more.
We got him. Yeah!
Okay. Split.
Alright. Super Chain Theory. Alright, where's the donut? Donut's over there.
Yeah, it's way in this corner.
Yeah, it's going all the way across the arena. Oh, wait, they're going off in different orders.
Oh, yep. Get away.
And then come back. Oh shit. The healers died.
They all yeeted.
That's because they got hit by Parthenos.
Oh, is it a knockback?
Yeah.
This guy, we can't get through half of this battle on a warrior and a paladin and two DPS.
Like, probably it would just be really slow and a waste of everyone's time.
Exactly!
Like, I'm all for being clutch, but that's a bit much.
If it was 20%, I'm all in, my dude.
Alright, that half.
I will fight with you, but not
cross.
Six.
And then stay, okay. So, ready. Move. Stay. Hey, the healer didn't get hit. They're learning! Beams. Alright, that side. Still on that side. This side. Okay, so stay, move. Stay. Move. Chain Theory. Donuts over here by me. Yeah, definitely gotta watch the order of them when they're not the same length. Okay, donuts. We're here. Remember to get ready to move real fast once it does the flash. Okay, get moving. Okay, get away, get it to the sides, to the sides, to the sides, to the sides. Yeah, that's what does the big knockback. Okay, those ones are going away. Platforms that are dying.
You cannot escape
my okay, she's a little on an angle a little bit. Beware. Okay, so once it goes off, cross and stay there. Go. Okay, at least we're still alive. Okay, GPS check time. Oh.
Well, that was a lot of people that died.
That's not good. Well, this last fight of the tier, so I'm not surprised it's a little trickier than the other ones. Okay, that side, opposite side, stays on that side, okay. Cross over, stay over. Stay, stay. Hey, good, nice. Okay. Beams.
You cannot escape my
Trinity, that side. Still on that side. Then crossover. Okay. They move. Oof.
Yeah, the problem last time was that not everybody made that final.
Yeah, it looks like some people are moving a little too slow.
Anyone with the Vuln stack, as we went into the DPS check, died immediately.
Yeah, okay. Super Chain Theory. Donut is back corner over there. Okay, get to the sides, because she's going to do knockback, I think. Nope, okay, never mind. So that's next. That's after this one. Forgot about that. Okay. Short donut. Yeah, it's after the second donut that she does, so the knockback one. That you got to get to the sides. Okay, ready, move. Okay, get to her sides. Get to her sides. Oh dear.
Ooh, okay.
Thank you, Paladin. Okay, platform's going away. Okay, lines and beams. Right, everybody into the two central. Okay, I'll try to get her right down the middle. Okay, good. She's pointing right down the middle. That'll make this easier. Okay, this side. Cross. Come back. Okay. Move. Move. Yeah! There we go. Good job, everyone. Alright. Reprisal that. Okay, everybody's alive. Hi, Pumpkin. Not the best time. Okay, let me pop that so everybody's healed up. Okay. Yeah, Mage LB.
And I made sure to pop my debuffs on it too before. That would have helped a lot.
Okay. Get back, get back, get back, get back. Okay, remember the super chains will be in an order.
Yeah.
Okay. The donut's over there, but they're going off in AoEs. And remember, she's going to do the knockback thing. Okay, get to the sides, get to the sides, get to her sides. Okay, start heading to the donut. Trinity, okay. That side, this side, and then, okay, so gotta cross over and stay. Cross over and stay. 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 Oh, okay.
There's only two people. Spread.
Okay, line AoE towards me. Stay away from me.
Okay, beams.
And super chain theory. Oh boy. Okay, they're all the same length. Oh, okay, so we just gotta be away from those because they're all gonna go off. And be away from the. Oh, and the platforms are going. Ooh, okay, get off the platforms that are gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh, knockback. Sides.
Very slim margin.
Oh. Nope. Okay, coming back. Okay. Ooh, that was close, though. Okay, we got the lines. Stack. I'll try to buff everybody with that. Okay, spread. And then lines. And then beams.
Yeah.
And then a line tank buster on me. Holy fuck, Savage
really
on
rough.
This is gonna
that was
be
a really rough spot
nuts.
Alright,
on the soul, raid AoE. Okay. Hey, Rose! Super Chain Theory, okay, here we go. Let's see if it's all the same length or not. Different lengths. Okay, donut.
Okay, so don't be on that.
Okay, the donut's over here. This one's the donut. Sides.
Okay, now donut.
Yep, now get to the donut.
Oh god.
I believe. Trinity. Okay, so green first.
Okay, green.
And then purple, and then red. Okay, so. Cross. And then get ready to cross back.
That you saw which one was first because I didn't look.
It's always green.
It was already two.
Yeah, this is gonna be pretty nuts and Savage Rose, I am sure. Alright, Glaucophis on me. All right, lines and beams. And super chain theory. Okay, so this is like a big combo of everything.
Yeah.
Okay, same length, so they're all going off. And then we got the beams coming down that way, and then those are going to disappear. Okay, get off of the munchy platforms. Ooh, okay. Parthenos, sides.
We lost, like, one less person that time.
We did. Okay, on the soul. She's a little off center, so get over on her, on the button. Oops. Oh, good. Never mind. Trinity is the one that we have to deal with the sides.
Yeah. On the soul is just
on the soul's the raid wide. Yeah, I had that mixed up and was like, fuck, that's a really awkward angle for that to be at. Alright, DL goes.
No,
don't. Just in case. Alright, line AoE or line tank buster on me. Yeah, this whole tier is gonna be really interesting in Savage, that's for sure. They all are very cool fights. And the music is awesome. Yeah.
Like the mechanics
1.6. Fuck your super chain theory.
Woo!
Let's go! Fuck yeah! Bye, Mom.
Oh, I actually had you in my screenshot for once.
Wow. Alright, player command.
Wind up Athena minion.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm not getting that. I rolled a 36.
Alright, let's see what we get for this one.
I'm probably gonna get the gloves. I rolled a 98.
Yep. What did I get? Sword. Oh wait, no, we got that automatically.
You always get a sword.
Oh duh, duh. I got the
my love.
I got the pants. I got the pants. Oh, we're still waiting. Oh, we got another turn. There's other pieces. Alright, let's finish the little story out. And then we're done with the raid. Questline. Nice.
We know we finished the globby quests, right?
The what quests?
The globby ones.
Oh, the little blob dudes?
Yeah,
that was the history on the Final Fantasy IV.
I couldn't remember if that finished or if we would get more.
Like, there is still there's a continuation of the Tataru quest, which is still there.
That's silly. Why would I do that?
And then we're going to get another Criterion dungeon in, the next little patch in, a couple weeks, I think. And then, of course, the Blue Mage update.
God's talking, with this specific patch.
Yeah, with this... Oh, yeah, and then, of course, there's another thing of Mandrills in, that next little patch, too. But, yeah, this one, we have Tataru's. There was an Island Sanctuary update.
You're funny. You think I've actually leveled up my island.
I'm already halfway to the next level on that one.
I tried to do more on it, and then I couldn't figure out what the fuck I was supposed to be doing. So I gave up.
Mm. Oh no, her fancy hat.
Yeah, she looks like she's totally fine.
Oh yeah, she's normal. Island Sanctuary? It was a thing they added, I think it was a couple patches ago. Which is basically a little,
I think it was at 6.1.
Yeah, I think it was 6.1, yeah. Yeah, you unlock it. Oh. Oh, you just never touched it. It's got some good glam stuff. I that was the main reason I have mine all the way leveled up.
You just wanted the booty shorts and the Hawaiian shirt. Don't lie. The
booty shorts and Hawaiian shirt are great. I love the booty shorts and Hawaiian shirt.
I know you do.
Damn, she cray cray.
A little bit.
She got them cray cray anime eyes. Right? That's a great thing to want. Booty shorts and Hawaiian shirt? We should all get those.
I was watching a YouTube short of one of the crochet people I follow.
Yeah.
And she was... It's the one I showed you that makes all those crop tops.
Hmm.
She was making a pair of crochet shorts, which obviously you have to, wear a pair of, biker shorts under them. Because otherwise you're going to see through them. But, she was crocheting a pair of of like short shorts to wear, and I was just sitting there going, man, if I tried to crochet myself some shorts, I would bend over and it would just break.
Oh yeah, that reminds me, I gotta finish crafting the other couple of stacks of potions that I have so I can sell them for fat stacks on the market board next week.
Too thick.
You're not real, Eric. Oh no, she has an orb. Damn, Mom, you made me a simp. Oh no, she pondered the orb. Give me some sip. Fucking Hellsinger Bridge. Those are so good. The fucking Hellsinger OVA in general is amazing, but the abridged is fucking hilarious.
One day I'll actually watch Hellsinger all the way through.
Vampires, vampires, vampires.
I know, but it's so gory.
Well, that's what happens when you kill people, Marzi.
Okay, but there's a difference between just violence and, like, a lot of gore.
Oh, Full Metal 2. Full Metal is also very good.
I feel like you can agree with me that Hellsing has, like, elevated levels of gore.
Oh yes,
on.
It does. Oh, I think Berserk's fucking great. She probably doesn't.
Huh?
Berserk. Story-wise, really good.
I haven't watched it.
Also very gory.
I've only heard amazing things about it, but I have not watched it.
I'm gonna punch my mom in the face!
It's weird because, like, I don't mind dark things, and I don't mind dark themes or violence, but gore just, like, never sits well with me.
Hmm.
I mean, obviously, like, I consume how much true crime?
Yeah,
but
sitting here, it's like, serial killer, serial killer, serial killer.
Like, like, the gore just does not go well with me.
Damn, heckin' punched his mom out of that dude.
He was like, no one fucks my mom but me. I mean, what?
Oh boy, this is... I know there's a lot of Greek stuff going on in this, but... Don't need to get all edible up in here.
Why not?
Everybody's just like, peace.
Oh no, but your pretty hat.
Oh no. Oh, here, Ned, I have to send you this.
Hold on. It's feels time.
It is feels time. Mumther. You made me like this, Mumther. It's time for feeling.
Is that how you feel about me?
Yeah, I guess. Oh no, the purple orb. But it was so cool. Damn. Orb pondered too hard. It broke.
Damn, though.
Damn. Turn it in. You know, it'd be really nice if they fucking gave us, you know, level 10 materia for these instead of fucking 9.
I know, right? Like, we're at the... We're how far into this...
Right, yeah, it's like we're at the third chunk of this raid tier, and all these quests are still giving us IX materia instead of X. Fucking give us X, Jesus. Shit's expensive. Oh wait, I can't choose right now. This is picking up a quest. Sure, La Habrea, let's talk. Are we gonna break up? God damn it, MGG, how could you? That makes this really awkward. That is a good question. I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's hard because technically La Habrea is a title and not a name.
Well, no, what Rose was asking in the chat was about that Lalafell.
Oh.
Is that a boy Lalafell or a girl Lalafell?
I think it's a girl.
I think so. I'm leaning that way. That was my initial guess. And then we have to figure out what starter Pokemon that the Lalafell will choose. Are you a boy or a girl? Yes, no. Well, the first step is realizing that you're going to make a mistake.
But it was still a good question. Is this La Habrea the same La Habrea?
Yeah.
We've just assumed, but
true.
There's always the possibility he passed on his title before the Sundering.
Hi, dude. We punched some guy's mom out of you. And you were there, and you were there, and you were there. Okay, Dorothy. Aw. Gotta go back. Back to the past. Samurai Jack. Yeah, I'm sure going back and fucking with time will be fine. Mm-hmm. Change the world. My final message. Goodbye. Windows 95 sound. Alright, let's not go whoopsie a paradox.
Here I go breaking reality again.
No! Whee. Right. Time to go punch friends in space.
Wait, am I allowed to do the random discussion topic now?
Sure.
Okay, so someone in one of my chats said that they wanted to recount something funny at work. If someone has an offensive username, we are supposed to report it to a manager, and if it's bad enough, they close the account and ask the person to create an account with a more acceptable name.
Oh yes, don't worry, I do know my drill will pierce the heavens. Go on, Newitch.
So they found an account called Big Dick Bandit, and their coworker asked, wait, how do you think he means that? So the question to pose is Big Dick Bandit a well-endowed thief, or is he a thief who specializes in taking Big Dick? Discuss.
Or is he just a large man named Richard and is a bandit?
That's boring.
But it is another option.
That's boring.
Yeah, why not both? Yeah, right. There you go, Rose.
This was supposed to be fun and you ruined it for me.
I tried. Oh no, we have to talk to him in P8S. Oh, I don't want to be here.
Are you triggered?
Ugh. I'm looking for answers. Oh man, so many chores to do. Share the load, Mr. Frodo. Hello, P6S. Oh boy, we love tea.
Spill the tea.
Dun dun dun. interesting. Damn, Athena. I mean, okay, boss, you just lit me on fire, but... Father-son bonding time. Hey, Jack. Is Coco still down by your feet?
Yeah.
Give him a pet. I will give Pumpkin a pet over here.
Hey, Coco's getting foot pets.
It is that time again, and they're here for it this time. Alright, back to the ethereal land. Jack says hi, Riz.
Hey, Jack!
Whoa, you think you can just heckin' appear behind me like that?
Yeah.
Spooky.
I mean, we're almost done, so I might as well use my free Tepalort.
Yeah, right. Hello, Claudian. Do be that way, Themis. Do you ever just listen to crystals that whisper to you because they have a similar soul to yours?
All the time.
Ah. Of course. I love witnessing memories.
Yeah.
Trouble smells good, okay? We just really like how it smells. It's not our fault. Well, well, well. Like how we're like, shit. I'm sure that will be fine. Nothing has gone wrong with our side ever.
Mm-mm.
I see. Then Hephaestus's story has been laid bare. As has the nature of our mysterious crystal. The questions which led us into Pandemonium are answered. And soon order shall be restored. I too can fade away, unburdened by regret. I could not have reached this point without you,
friend.
Fate
has left it with me for a reason. Mine. My precious.
Oh no!
So many revelations. But there are more. If you would dig a little deeper. Elidibus's soul was plucked from the ethereal sea, and from it I was wrought. Surely you have a passing interest
well,
in
you
what
emerge.
I remember.
Hello, Coco.
In what I feel.
God, I never get used to his
answers
voice.
I can provide.
I know, right?
While my memories of Pandemonium are clear, all else is hazy at best. Perhaps Athena made me this way, or perhaps it is the result of who or what I was before. Still, I can recall vague figures, scenes from my future and your past. At the Crystal Tower's peak, we clash. And later, from that selfsame spire, I send you forth into our age, into Elpis. Why do I decide on such a course? Formless as these images are, I cannot say. However, I can hazard a guess. Somewhere within my fragmented memories, I catch a glimpse of our journey into Pandemonium. A glimpse which shows not the path we took or the destination where it led us. Yet by its very presence demands that you are required in Elpis. And even if that act is but one link in the chain of events which ends in Aetheris' salvation, then this all has meaning. Our time together, every moment, is worthwhile, and I am unburdened by regret.
No regrets.
That said, it is possible my motivations become something else entirely. That you would cross this vast expanse in the hopes of being reunited with your allies. A devotion that once would have baffled me. But after having been to the depths of that twisted prison and back, I think I can understand. Now, I have pulled back the curtain as far as I dare. The people of your age call this the Ethereal Sea, a name I quite enjoy. For it teems with life, each star a soul on its journey.
Oh, you wanna be gay and hold hands again?
Whoa.
And among these uncountable stars, it was yours that crossed my path.
Smile.
For that, I shall be forever grateful.
Damn, look at me, such a goober.
I wish you well on your journey.
You know no other way.
A journey as long as your star is bright. A journey not bound by the confines of this world or any other.
Wow. Damn, glad I wore my fancy suit for this. This.
How fascinating. The truths that dwell at the edge of sleep.
Interesting.
The course of history is set by its victors. It is immutable, and yet should this star continue upon its path? Look. The light.
Interesting. Let's see, let's grab skill speed. Awesome jail, great job. Oh my god, did they really call the achievement that? Nice. And I see that added a new triple triad opponent to whoop. You have a new card too? Oh, you do have new cards. Alright. We'll deal with you later. Well, cool. That was the new tier. That was really good. Those fights were all fucking awesome. I'm sure Savage will be bonkers. Oh, like the Orchestrion drop? Oh man, I really want that Orchestrion. Or all the Orchestrions, I guess there'd be a couple. Very cool, very cool. Alright, well, take a look and see who's doing stuff. Mira's doing stuff. We'll go raid Mira. Looks like it's their D&D night. Alright. Well, I think next time we do some more streams, we'll probably be back to Tears of the Kingdom. Because that's pretty much all the patch content. I don't think I'll stream Jotaro's little side thing. That's like the only other thing. That's not going to be very long. But I'll just do that on my own. But yeah, we'll be back with more tiers. Since we got a lot more shit to do in that game. But let's go say hi to Mira. Thanks for coming. Bye.